What do you need to create an agency-wide health check dashboard? My name is Julian, and I'm the CEO of Acuto, a company that builds data and automation solutions tailored to agencies. In this video, I'll explain why you, as an agency, need a health check dashboard and how to create one. We all know that digital marketing is changing by the day and that staying ahead means efficiently managing numerous campaigns across various clients and ad networks. A well-implemented health check dashboard offers a ton of benefits. It saves time by automating the monitoring and reporting processes. It increases ROI by quickly identifying and rectifying costly errors. And it enhances business intelligence by providing a unified view of data, ultimately boosting client satisfaction and improving campaign performance. We use Funnel, a marketing intelligence tool that plays a pivotal role by allowing marketing teams to connect all their data sources really easily. With Funnel, we build custom solutions that accurately pull data from multiple sources into a single BigQuery data warehouse. When crafting an agency-wide health check dashboard, we gather data from all channels to create a comprehensive command center. This dashboard provides a bird's eye view of your agency's operations, identifying areas of concern and guiding strategic decisions. Now I'll show you how to set up a dashboard that consolidates data from across your agency to deliver actionable insights and drive success. Let's get started. Understanding the need. First, let's address the challenge many agencies face: data silos. Without a unified view of client data, it's difficult to comprehensively understand performance across different channels. This lack of visibility can lead to inefficiencies, unnoticed errors, and missed opportunities for optimization. Thanks to the data we pull from Funnel, a health check dashboard solves this by aggregating data from all sources into a single platform. This allows agencies to have a holistic view of agency performance, identify trends, and spot areas that require attention or fixing. Here's the step-by-step setup. Data consolidation. First, begin by integrating data from all your clients, campaigns, and ad networks into a central data warehouse. This step is crucial for breaking down silos and ensuring all your data is normalized and easily accessible. Health checks and alerts. Implement automated checks for common issues such as overspending, low quality scores, and underperforming campaigns. Define what metrics and KPIs are crucial for your agency, and set up alerts for when these metrics fall outside acceptable ranges. Custom views and segmentation. Create views that allow for segmentation by account manager, client, team, and industry vertical. This customization enables quick identification of issues and opportunities at a granular level. Interactive dashboard. Utilize a dashboard tool that supports drill downs and filtering. This will allow users to easily navigate through data and focus on specific areas of interest. Key components to include. Including top-level metrics such as overall spend, conversions, and ROAS provides managers with a concise snapshot of agency health. For example, your agency might have certain rules about ad copy. To ensure that these rules are followed, you can simply look through your dashboard to see cases where these aren't being enforced. This would allow you to understand if it's just an occasional issue or a systematic one that would indicate more training is required for your team on what your best practices are at your agency. Every agency is unique, so relying on out-of-the-box solutions or platform recommendations is just often not possible. Drill down capabilities. Ensure the dashboard allows users to drill down into specific data points from the overall agency level down to individual client accounts, campaigns, and even ad groups. For example, consider a situation where a client expresses dissatisfaction with campaign performance. Using the dashboard's drill down capabilities, account managers can swiftly identify the underperforming campaign, analyze its targeting and parameters and ad creatives, and implement targeted optimizations to improve results. Error tracking and insights. Incorporate a system for tracking errors and potential issues, along with insights on how to address them. This could range from overspending alerts to recommendations for ad optimization. Imagine a scenario where an overspending alert is triggered for a client's campaign. Upon investigation, it's discovered that the campaign's budget allocation is skewed towards less profitable ad sets, resulting in inefficient spend distribution. With this insight, managers can reallocate budget resources to high-performing ad sets, maximizing ROI and campaign effectiveness. Custom alerts and notifications. Set up customizable alerts to notify team members of critical issues or successes, ensuring timely responses to both challenges and opportunities. If a custom alert notifies the team of a sudden surge in traffic for a somewhat random keyword following the launch of a new ad campaign, for example, your team would promptly investigate and ensure no wasted spend on what was either a mistake or just an unexpected outcome of a keyword strategy. Benefits of a health check dashboard. A health check dashboard offers numerous benefits: streamlined monitoring and reporting, identifying and fixing potentially costly errors, improved business intelligence by gathering all data in one place, and improved client satisfaction through transparency and optimizing campaign performance. We achieved exactly this for Primal, one of the biggest digital marketing agencies in Thailand. Like many large agencies, Primal was struggling with a common problem. They weren't able to get a holistic picture of where its teams were suffering the most. That's because very few agencies combine all of their data into a single data warehouse, which makes it hard to get that full picture. It means that while you can look at Google's or Facebook's recommendations in the platform at the account level, it's hard to know if the team is systematically having issues with a particular recommendation. It also means that many problems can just fly under the radar for a long time, since managers might only see occasional glimpses of these and try to fix them on an ad hoc basis. With Funnel's help, our team implemented an automated health check dashboard for Primal so that they could plan out their tasks more efficiently and identify hidden errors to increase delivery speeds. This innovative tool revolutionized how account managers interacted with data, providing them with unparalleled insights and capabilities. The dashboard also offered a comprehensive view of the agency's operations, allowing managers to swiftly identify errors and then prioritize them based on prevalence. It even allowed for data segmentation by industry vertical, facilitating quick access to industry-specific metrics and benchmarks, such as, you know, the average Facebook ad CPC in the fashion industry. In conclusion, setting up an agency-wide health check dashboard is not just about technology. It's about creating a culture of continuous improvement and strategic insight. By integrating data from all corners of your agency, automating key processes, and then providing actionable insights, you can solve hidden issues and unlock new opportunities for growth. Remember, the goal is not just to collect data, but to turn that data into actionable intelligence that drives decisions and leads to tangible improvements in performance. For more videos on marketing data and analytics, click here. See you in the next one.